lost in the sticks. It's warm for a witch trial, don't you agree? Cold are the hands that would ever touch me. You got the energy of a classic creep, with sex vibe for miles and shark eyes asleep. No intuition, no need to sleuth. Poor is the man who would sully my song undeveloped beyond the first bar. For all of your hassle, what did you win? Woe is the man with the Cheshire Cat grin. kinda like the way you dot your J's. With giant circles of naivete, the kind of circles include everything. Don't mean to damn you with the faintest praise. It's just a symptom of the blithe age. You want to live in, he would be amazed. So you got some curb appeal, or can you cook a three-course meal? Or are you just a present waiting to be opened up and parceled out again? Hey! Well, you are a gardenia dressed in a campaign journal, in the rucksack of an Afrikaner candidate for my reform. Like we're at a Ponzi scammer now. There's no escaping without a door prize. They're operating at significant loss. And now the way that you watch your ways, Richard Avedon, Richard Avedon would, Richard Avedon would surely approve. So much for your curb appeal, so much for the three-course meals. Cause I am not a present waiting to be opened up and parceled out again. Hey! For the torture of the Van Wyck Expressway at 5 p.m. on Friday gives you some idea of how rejection makes me feel.